What's going on, Marissa? I got a video review on Forex Monopoly. I'm going to share my thoughts on it and if this is going to be for you or not. I'm not here to sell you Forex Monopoly, nor am I here to bait and switch you into something else at the end of the video. I really just want to help educate people what they should probably buy and what they probably should not buy, because there's a lot of gimmicky things out there in all industries when it comes to making money online, and I just want to educate you to make the best decision for your money. Okay, so let's get into this. So a lot of people don't know this, but I have secretly been learning how to trade Forex for a little bit now. It's not something I really talk about. I want another stream of income, you know, along with what I do to make money online already. With me going through the journey, okay, I had kind of an opinion about Forex and what I saw about it before I really started to learn how to trade. And after I really did, you know, start really learning how to trade Forex, it just kind of confirmed a lot of things I knew about it or thought about it before I really started diving in. And I know a whole lot more about it. And I can tell you right now, most of the Forex systems and programs and things you're going to come across are just not going to be worth the money. Now, with Forex Monopoly, this is something that has been out for a while. They kind of relaunch it every once in a while. They kind of revamp things. What I do like about kind of what's going on with this now is before, when they were selling Forex Monopoly, you know, it was very gimmicky. It was just like a lot of other Forex systems out there. And what I do like is they're not using fake actors anymore. It seems like the person that was really behind Forex Monopoly in the first place is actually out there kind of showing his face, you know, getting to, and telling a little bit more of a story. Like if you look up the older versions of Forex Monopoly, it was like not him. Like it was like it was like a fake name and everything like that. So it seems like he's kind of just putting himself out there a little bit more, which is pretty cool. So initially when I come and I go to the sales page and I see something like this where it says turn $200 into $4,000 in 4 weeks, I start to have a little bit of a problem when I see things like this when it comes to the Forex market, because a lot of people are already drawn to Forex because the concept is insane. You don't have to sell anything, right? You're not depending on other people. Just learn how to basically trade the Forex market and be consistent and everything like that, and you can make tons of money, right? So that concept is amazing to people, and a lot of people, you know, will fall for courses and programs that claim they're going to teach them some sort of strategy to finally help them start profiting with Forex. And like I said, I've gotten a mentor with Forex, and what I can tell you is this does not happen, okay? This does not happen. Not trying to rain on your parade or get you not excited, but this is very rare if this happens. Now, here's the thing. When I go to, like, let's say I'm going to join, okay, what I see from this is pretty cool. I like how he's really sharing his story. I like that you see it took him some time to really start learning his strategy. But one thing I've really noticed is that when it comes to strategies, Forex traders can give you exactly what they do, but it doesn't mean if you do exactly what they're doing, you're going to win. I know that doesn't make any sense, but again, it just takes you really learning how to trade and learning technical analysis, which technical analysis is being able to read the charts on these currencies on to make the best decision on where you should enter a trade, when you should enter exit for maximum profit, okay? And learning risk management when it comes to Forex is the big thing. The other thing that's a little bit weird about this particular course is the strategy. You know, they're claiming that they're going to help you master basically a 1-to-8 risk reward ratio. Again, that's a little bit sketchy. Like I have been talking to, you know, traders that have been doing this stuff full time for the last freaking 10 years, and they're making this, it's how they make their living. They make crazy amounts of money with Forex, and even their risk to reward ratio is not this high. Like I've seen 1-to-2. I think I've seen max like 1-to-4 or 5. And even that is not on a consistent basis, okay? 1-to-8, that's just, I don't know. That's a little bit strange. Unless they are really showing like, I mean, crazy technical analysis strategies, which even with that is not guaranteed. getting a call here. Not saying it can't happen, okay, but that's just a little bit. I mean, it just sounds like one of those things that a lot of other, Forex creators, Forex product creators will say to kind of get people excited, okay? Also, if you are have learned about Forex Monopoly from somebody, if somebody recommended it, be careful because a lot of times people that, will start pushing out these types of programs are just big affiliate marketers trying to make commissions once you actually buy the system or fund your accounts and things like that. There's nothing wrong with that, but me personally, when I recently decided, okay, I want to see if I can learn this Forex. I've seen enough of it for years. I've always wanted to get into it, but I always knew right off the bat that I was going to have to really learn how to really become a skilled trader. And so when I started looking for people to learn from, even if they did have a system they were gonna, push to me, I was like, look, if you're not a real trader, I'm not getting into what you're doing. Like, I want a real mentor. I want to learn really how to trade. I am tired of getting, seeing, things that teach Forex, but really 90% of the people that are in the system are just promoting it to make commissions. And I told that to the person that's actually teaching me now, and turns out that his team and him are actual real traders, and that's what kind of sold me. Turning $200 into $4,000 in 4 weeks, that's more unrealistic for more people than it is, okay? Unless you've already had experience trading, unless you already know a little bit about technical analysis, and you're just like, yeah, I just want to see if this guy's, really showing a real strategy, then cool, maybe you can try it. But for beginners, I'm just letting you know that is highly unlikely you'll do that, okay? Found the creator on Skillshare. He has a couple courses on here. This Skillshare is something you can come on to learn different things. Before you really spend any money on a system or getting some mentor, seriously, there's tons of things you can go look up, on YouTube or like in places like this where you can learn the basics of Forex. Trust me. And it's things that you're gonna have to literally repeat over and over and over again. It's just that much to kind of soak in. Jumping into Forex, it sounds very enticing and it's amazing, but trust me, there's a lot more to it. What I do like, they show that you're going to kind of have, what they're gonna be teaching, basically. You're gonna understand the basics and things like that. But this, the whole mindset and emotion thing is a real thing when it comes to trading, and you have to get that in line. Like, because you're trading your money, I mean, there is real risk involved, and there's a certain way you have to handle your emotions when it comes to trading. So there's that. Well, also, what I do like about this is like, this isn't something where you just come in and they just make you pay. Like, you have to actually kind of apply to it. And there are certain questions in here that I like that they asked. They asked you if you have any already previous experience trading Forex, right? Basically, they're trying to get an idea of what your budget would be like here. And I love that they asked, do you have, basically $300 to $500 extra to use for practice? Because a lot of times, Forex scams, like real Forex scams, they don't ask any of this. They're just like, let me just trick people into getting them to fund their accounts or to pay for me for my system. And then they have to realize like how much money they're gonna have to start out with and all that kind of stuff. So before you spend money on any kind of like course, Forex Monopoly, whatever, make sure that you would have money, okay? And I would recommend probably starting out like 500 to me. $500 to $1,000 is what it seems like a lot of people start out with once they really have traded in their demo accounts, when they've really, tried to understand to the best of their ability how to learn technical analysis and things like that. Overall, Forex Monopoly seems like it's come a long way from going from a very gimmicky type of course to being a little bit more like, okay, we need to let people really be educated on what this is going to do or what this basically all means before they decide to spend money. And I do like that change. I don't like that there's not any videos of him showing like his actual real accounts and everything like that. That's a little bit weird to me. A lot of real Forex traders, that I know, that I seek to work with, like I always like want to see, like let's see like a live video, and not a fake one. Like, I know how to spot the difference. Or let's hop on a freaking chat, like on a Zoom call or something like that, and let me see, because I'm not just gonna spend my money. If you've already got some money to invest, and you understand that this is like something you're gonna have to really be skilled at. This isn't gonna be something that overnight, again, turning $200 into 4,000. I don't know very many people who do that, and I've been talking with a lot of people. So anyways, that's my review. If you like the fact that I'm not trying to just sell you on this or bait and switch you, give this video a like, comment below what you think. Also, subscribe to this channel to get more videos like this.